Chicago's most recent contribution to the American music scene is how it got its name. So-called house music was first made in the creators' houses, but it was also performed at clubs called the Warehouse and Powerhouse. However it got its name, it's one of the hottest things going, and as Jay Levine reports...
All right, listen, we got new number one. You tell them about it.
Bill Curley.